the 19th of March, 2024. Total War Warhammer 3 patches are rolling out faster now. Creative Assembly has been making good on its pledge to bring the controversial Shadows of Change DLC for Total War Warhammer 3 up to standard, releasing two hot fixes so far in March. The latest of these, Hotfix 4.2.2, has just landed today, and it brings with it some welcome fixes and balancing adjustments to some of the newer units on the roster.